So we're back with, I'm not sure if this is part 4, maybe part 5, I think it's part 5, I'm not quite sure, of the Dark Souls intro. So we continue from where we've gone. It's currently 5 a.m. or 5 past 5, so we're preparing the other gear at that time. And hopefully the mics are working around, so it's not too quiet. Anyway, I'm doing the whole way to the left. I'm sorry for you. Torch, obviously just a torch. From the halfway fortress and continue from there. And yeah, definitely be the last video of the night, where I have said that in the last two videos and continue. Hopefully there's not an NPC I need to bash up this time that I die against, and there will be another video. Unless I beat him. Which then that video will end there for the next one. So I'll probably main all the videos, get them ready and set up, and then I ratio crafted by the gropesmith. Fashion from ranch and steel sets of various types of bound to be equipped. Cool. And what we're on now, we're on 14 of 4. As long as we make the area, I'm gonna end it. Shouldn't be that long for it, hopefully. I might be pulling it up okay, and if you hear me alright. It's a bit much, to be honest, in the last of the video. If you guys know, obviously, watching it. Oh, I used to tune that in between the other side. Keep going, we get to the next empire, then we'll end it. It doesn't matter if I overrun a little bit. What was? Rhea Flynn. You energized. They're on equipment early. Oh, it's on attack. It's the steel stuff with lower their equipment level. Yeah, come on. Yeah, a lot of people are too bad. The video's coming out for 18 minutes, so it probably should end here and continue tomorrow from that way. So I'll go and grab my souls when I'm back. Yeah, probably have to do that. Yeah, but thank you guys for watching. Hope you've got to this video from video 1. Maybe you guys have watched 4 or 5 parts and you've turned out to make quite fairly quickly. Thank you for doing that. Like, comment, and subscribe my videos. I'm not sure whether you'd like it. And, please just let me know in the comments or message me on Twitter at DBG Inc. The capital DBG, then the Inc. And go on the website if you want, doublebaggame.com. Just go on there. ridiculous to think of crap. But yeah, I think that it should be the end of the year for quite a lot. So thanks for watching.